cooking the pasta, cook another one, oh, another 3-4 minutes, it's ready. And then we got minestrone. Salute, salute. Today we make a minestrone. We use that capital fine meat, ox, pork hocks. That's the first thing that has to go in the pot. That's the smoked meat. I like the smoke. It gives a good, give a good flavor to the food. Come out of there. Okay, we wash a little bit. Oh yeah. Very good soup. Okay, and that inside the pot to go. There you go. Let it cook now for a while. Okay, now, we let it cook for this for a while. Till the meantime, I prepare the rest of the vegetable, okay? Oh, that's from my garden. And the beans, frozen but not dry, you see? Very good stuff. Now, we start to cut some, the hard stuff first, okay? Started with the carrots. I better go like this because it's very tough to cut the carrot. You have to watch the hand too, eh? About like that. In the minestrone, any vegetable you got in the garden is good. Okay. We do the celery, okay? Wash the celery. Wash all the time. Everything has to wash it. Okay, now. We get some celery. That's enough from my garden yet. It's too soon. Maybe another 3 weeks I got some celery from the garden, but not right now. No. Nothing really small because it take a long time to cook, eh? Scoop it up. Good celery. Celery is good for you. Yeah. Good. My name is Mariano, yeah, but I got another name too, traveling. I come here in Canada 64 years ago, last week, something like a 13, 14 June, but I don't remember. I don't remember exactly the day. I learned a little bit cook. It's too hot with that hat here, I wonder that. So yeah. Okay, I cooked for CN for about 3 years, and I learned quite a bit there. I cooked for about between 140 and 160 people, you know. It was hard in those days, hard because there was no power, no, you know, everything by hand, you know. It was very, very hard, yeah. But we did, we make it. Okay, potato, that's mine too, from last year. Minestrone, that's good. There's a good, even today it's not too warm because it's cold outside, snowing. No, it's snowing, but rain is snowing jasper. So it's nice to have that kind of okay. I cut that too. That's the garlic and onion from the garden. There. Everything's good. Anything you put in the minestrone is good. Everything. Any vegetable you got. I got a little bit of asparagus here last time. We make asparagus risotto. And whatever, they're a little bit too tough for risotto, but this is very good. It's very good for minestrone for soup. Everything, throw everything inside, everything's good. It don't take too long to cook that. Okay, so I got onion, asparagus, I got carrots and celery, okay? Maybe a little bit more onion, I think. Okay, then we make a little bit condiment, okay? The pork oxen, that's very big. You take a lot of room, the bugger. Now I put a kale. Okay, I put a bit of kale, that's from the garden, okay, and my beans, that's the beans from the garden, I take it out when they're fresh. See a nice coral they got? See? Yeah, put it all there. Okay. There's a bit of olive oil. See, I can do it right here so you can see it. A little bit of olive oil. Not that much. That's lots of soup anyway. Okay, my thing from the garden. Yeah, that's good stuff. See this? And no less but garlic. You have to put a garlic all the time. Another couple. Garlic is good for everybody. Eat garlic. Okay? Okay. Put in the fire. Here, right here. That's a parsley from the garden too. It's from last year. Mine don't grow yet, but that's from the one going seed. And you peel off, they're good. They're just as good as the others, see? Yeah. I learned quite a bit in there in the railway, but then I get tired because it's too cold in the winter. So I come back here in the city about 68, I think. Moving around a little bit, I work in Port St. John for 2-3 years. We built a bunch of house there. Then me and my wife, we move in Prince George, work in the pulp mill for about 2 years. I got quite a experience here in this country. Soup is going good. I can put a tomato, yeah. I let it cook this a little bit. When it's fried a little bit, put a bit of tomato on it, eh? That's the pork hocks here, give it all the flavor. Look at that, it's a big chunk of meat. I know it's a bone, but the way when it's cooking this, it gives you very, very, very good flavor to the meat, eh? You have to cook nice, eh? And then now, I have the tomato, see? There's the tomato, yes. I could put a little bit of this. I put a bit of red wine, doesn't make no difference. Now it's time for a little bit, just a little, not much. Just a drop of wine, okay? I think cooking needs a little bit of wine. You can't work without it. That's my own wine. Salute to my friend. Very good wine. Very good wine. Now, that's a pasta. They call it conchiglia. Actually, in English, shell. Baby shell, small shell, eh? So, let's see. I put about, that much. I think it'll be okay. And I cook it first. Take a little bit of starch away, you know. See, that's condiment start to come good. Yeah. Nothing west here, nothing. It start to smell a little bit, huh? The condiment in there. When you got garlic, onion, parsley, a little bit of olive oil, you know, it start to get a good smell right away. Boy, it give a good flavor, that smoked meat. Oh, yeah. I give you a little kick here, see? See, that's what they look like. See, that's very, very good. Give a good flavor. There, see? And now let it cook. It should cook about a good half an hour because the beans, eh? Beans take a time. There. And then we try, see what we get out of it. The vegetables started cooking now, see? I take about another 20 minutes at least, eh? Yeah. All the vegetables look good. Yeah, that pork hocks in there, they're gonna give her really good soup. Look at her, boy, looking nice already. Oh, I like to see that big chunk of meat in there. Look at that. Pasta. I take it out. Cold water wrong a little bit because it can damage the pipe if you do all the time. You see, now you got boiling water, but also you got cold water, so it's not bad, eh? You think? There. Take about another at least 20 minutes here before it be ready. Yeah, we can read some comments that from the guy already put in there in the Facebook, eh? Because we got 20 minutes, so... See, there you go. Some people like polenta, you know? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna keep on doing. I'm gonna keep cooking. Till I can, yeah. Why not? I love cooking. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, I can make a pizza. Chicken cacciatore, okay, yeah, there's no problem. Yeah. Chicken cacciatore is not hard to do it.
Have you made that before?
No. I make it here for us, but not in the video, no. But I make a chicken, oh yeah, chicken. I make everything, chicken, beef, roaster, ribs. I got ribs right now, look at here. That's for the guy, the show. That's for the guy they run the show, look. Look at this. I cook it with a little bit sauce. You not too much sauce, I don't like too much. I have to warm it up now, cook it this morning, eh? Look. That's enough for two people here. Well, no, depending on a young guy, maybe some eat it all. My son eat all of this. That's a lot of guy, got a lot of good comment there, eh? That's nice, I like that. I love that, I like to hear that. I make some people happy. I like cooking, I cook all the time. Cooking for my wife, oh, she's up now. Hello, senora. See, different wine, see. You got a wine, but see how light it is? See, put it in there. I don't like that.
Stop.
Got too much sugar. I don't want sugar. Salute.
Look at me, okay?
Mm. Yeah. In case you. 56
nice,
years.
No? Hey, come on, what's the matter you?
You got to cook another about 5 minutes or something like that. Cook the pasta, cook another one. Oh, another 3-4 minutes. It's ready. And then we got minestrone. Look, a nice chunk of meat. Just about ready. Oh, yeah, that's good meat. Woo! Look at that. Don't tell me that's no good. Look, now, an extra special little bit of cheese, and then you can put a rat in top after. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, good. Look. What do you want, brother? That's a good soup. See, we pour it back this again. And cook it slow. A little bit of soup, but there was too much before. There, see? Soup for her. We got food here for the army. And now you try. Now you're good. Look, it's looking good. Very good soup. To me, I think it's very good. Yeah, see, put an extra little bit of cheese, and then there, see, that's my soup, see, put a bread like this, yeah, so if you want a butter, put a butter, I don't like butter because I'm too fat already, so put a little bit of bread, a glass of wine, with my glass of it, oh my God, there you go, well, like I say, it's supposed to be good, but smell the smoke from the pork hock. Yeah, it's cooked already. Some people like pepper, I have to be careful with pepper, you know, for me. For the cameraman here, you're gonna love the soup here. I wanna thank you, the guys that do the comment. And you know what? It makes me happy when I hear people, they like what I do. Yeah. I want to thank you very much.
Me too, thank
and,
you
and
very
my
much.
Wife, yeah? And like I said, tell them if you want me to try to do something different, I try. Because like I told you before, I'm not a special cook. I'm just a regular, you know, a farmer cooker, you know. I don't cook fancy food, you know, but healthy. That stuff is more healthy than anything else. You know, you eat a two big bowl of soup like that, a piece of meat, a piece of bread, and a glass of wine, you're okay. Very nice day today. I would love to cook what I did today. Oh, sole mio.